Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday, birthday to you.
Good morning.
Good morning, happy birthday.
It's not my birthday.
Oh shit. Is that your birthday?
It's not my birthday.
Then why the heck do we have this? I'm talking about the room, silly.
Oh, for our wedding.
Oh, that's right. Wait. Today's November 17th, 2018. It's our wedding day. Gosh. Ooh, I look rough, ladies and gentlemen. But whatever, I don't care. It's wedding day. It's D-Day. We just woke up. And we have our cute little robes on that say bride. No, I'm just joking. They don't. They're just white robes. But yeah, we woke up to this gorgeous, gorgeous view of Orlando. You can see Magic Kingdom, Epcot. You can see where we live. You can see SeaWorld. You can see downtown. Oh, not downtown Disney. Oh my gosh. Disney Springs. Yeah, this is beautiful. Are you recording?
Yeah.
Look at how cute he is in his little robe. Our robes that don't fit us.
Why is it so big?
Are you kidding me? Both these robes are small mediums. Yeah. I don't remember when the last time we were both small mediums.
Yep.
Ah! I mean, come on, look at this view. That's the Orange County Convention Center. If you look over here, to our right, Magic Kingdom is the top right. You can see the tall white buildings, but then you can kind of see Space Mountain. And then to the left, the very top, in like the middle, that's the Four Seasons. And then we go this way. And then you go to the left of the Four Seasons in the distance, that's Epcot. And then you have Disney Springs. And then if you come over here, on this side, you can see the tower where SeaWorld's at. Fabulous.
Hello!
I know I'm not the normal person that you all see on this thing, but hi, I'm Chris. I'm the one marrying the two of these boys today. And right now, we're in the hotel suite. There, everybody's getting ready. Chaos is erupting, and it's a whole lot of fun! Let's take you on a little tour. I'm sure they already have. As you can see, the beautiful room that it is. Good stuff.
Oh, in the world.
See, look at this. People getting ready. Yes, hello. It's a lot of fun so far. And we just got music going.
Thank you, Emily.
All right, now let's see if we can go upstairs and see what the boys are doing. There's a knock at the door. We're going back down. Who could it be?
It's Jillian!
Get this thing on my face.
perfect timing.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. All right, let's go and see the boys.
Okay.
Hopefully they're doing okay. I don't want to interrupt them doing anything.
Just behind that door, the happy couple is getting ready.
Not for you to see yet. You wait your turn.
All right. We're in our robes.
We're in our robes. And our little slippers.
Ooh.
We're brides to be.
Yay. Everyone else is here getting ready. Let me show you everyone.
Look, it's Jillian doing some steaming. Chris is over here rapping to every song. Now I don't know the lyrics to any of the songs. Mr. Kerrigan is ready to go. Mike's ready to go. Flower Girls and Ring Bearer. Ring Bearer's ready to go. We're all in the process. Laser in here getting ready. Getting their hair done. So exciting. So exciting.
I can't wait. And I have my Dr. Pepper. Oh, I'm cheating.
You deserve it.
All right, so we are waiting right now for our photographer, the official photographer to arrive. And then we'll put our tuxedos on. So that's exciting. Look at you.
I know. It took a little bit for the curls to actually stay.
My gosh.
Yes.
This door's been knocking like crazy.
Doorbell
it worked. Or it didn't work. Oh, maybe someone disconnected it because it was so annoying.
Oh.
Welcome.
It's like they knew I was going to annoy you guys with the doorbell.
Yeah, we can
play some.
Oh my god,
this is weird.
Okay.
Yeah, let me shake it up and point it toward Chris really quick.
No.
Champagne.
You ready for your champagne, Gavin?
$1 million?
No.
Okay, good.
You did not.
Oh, gosh. Oh my gosh.
Are you ready?
Yes. Oh, mazel tov.
Mazel tov.
Mazel tov. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Jillian.
Thank you, Jillian. Thank you, Chris, for running out to get it.
Of course.
No, this is fine.
Ching.
Cheers, babe.
Cheers. Good?
Ooh, good year, good year.
Good year, yeah. Fantastic year.
12 o'clock midnight.
Hi, Neil, let's go.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I've been ready.
We're going out into the tundra right now.
You can totally see me filming in the mirror, but that's fine.
See you guys tomorrow morning. Please brunch.
Yeah, I'll be at brunch.
Okay.
Be brunch.
We'll see you at brunch. We'll see you.
All right.
Look nice, okay?
Where's Patrick?
Look like a trash can.
Patrick. Oh, jeez.
Okay, we're going to head out right now.
Always. Always late to the ball. Hang on. I'll be there in a second. Patrick! Where is he? All right. Well, here's Gavin.
This is what marriage is. What's marriage? So sleepy.
What are you doing, Mr. Cooper?
Welcome to my florist shop. I'm a florist now. Look at all my flowers. So many. So many flowers. What's sad is they all die. I want to keep them like this forever. This is so nice. Our florist at Dream Designs Florist in Orlando is phenomenal. She did a great job and went above and beyond for us, so this is just so cool. And look, she gave me one of these centerpieces with the actual vase, so we keep this. My mom wants this, so I'm going to give this to my mom and surprise her with it. She actually tried taking it out of the ballroom. She didn't realize that this was rented. But now she can have it, so again, very nice.
So we have a few gifts from the wedding, a few cards. We're gonna open them up now and just see what we got.
So tired though, but this is exciting.
Tired, my throat hurts a little bit, I'm screaming. My lips are chapped because it's been cold over here in Florida or in Orlando, and yeah.
Look at this. This is really nice.
Pretty. It says Mr. and Mr.
Ooh.
It says Gavin and Patrick, here's to your day, your life, your love. Here's to you, the two of you. Congrats. Love you both to the moon and back. Love, Lisa.
Oh,
Lisa.
Thank you, Lisa.
She said she wanted us to open it while she was there. I forgot. I just remembered.
Oh, Oh.
Oh, the Yeti. Ugh.
Oh my gosh.
We...
You talked
so
to
my friend, yeah, our friend Lisa, we were at the pool together, and she had this really nice Yeti water bottle. And we were talking about it, and she was like, yeah, there's wine glasses that are Yeti. And I said, wine glasses? That's so cool. And literally, that's what she got us. Were our Yeti wine glasses. Hello.
Built for the wild.
That is so cool.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my gosh.
We'll be used down by the hot tub at night.
Unbelievable.
Thank you, Lisa.
Oh, I love when they're white, too. Look how hot that is.
Yep. Yeti is a great brand. It really is.
Oh, my God.
All right, so we're not going to read every single card to you, but look at our card box. Big box. Wood. And we got... Wow.
Oh, my gosh.
Quite a few cards. So again, we're not gonna bore you with this, but yes, this is the rest of our evening. We're going to read our cards.
Let's read the cards.
And yes.
And yes.
Yeah.
Well, there you have it. The wedding of the year. No, I'm joking. I don't know. But yeah.
The wedding that took 3 years.
The wedding that took 3 years to plan, 3 years to save up, and 3 years to...
Execute.
Execute. It happened.
Blink of an eye. Done.
It's so funny. Everyone has always said to us, you know, to live in the moment because it's going to go by so quick. And it did.
It had fun, though. I got to do everything that I wanted us to do. We got to take lots of pictures of everyone, dance with people. We got to eat. We actually had our salad and we ate a plate of food, which was delicious according to everyone, and I loved it. And we had plenty of to drink, but we didn't drink too much.
Yeah.
And I think it was a successful wedding.
But that's it.
So what are we gonna vlog about now?
Hello. Now, get ready because we're going to Asia next year. So look forward to that. Asia. Tokyo Disney, Shanghai Disney, the Great Wall of China.
Get into it.
You're going to come with us. Have a good night, everyone. I'm going to leave you off with one of the moments that I love from the movie Father of the Bride because I've always wanted to do it. So, enjoy it. And remember, you can do the impossible. Obviously. Look what we've got. Thank you, all of you, for joining us and being with us and loving us.